This print here is called Fort Davis by Robert Summers. It is 70 of 1250. And we'll zoom in. Too much light glare. Let's try to get this. And Newmark Publishing. There's some documentation on Robert Summers. Here's the certificate.